Hi guys, this is another video. This is the first video because the last one was just an intro. I'm going to change the name to the intro because this time I'm going to do the same challenge as the intro. That scared me, Dad. I thought you were Betty Fazbear. Okay. You're not Betty, you're just a dumb bear. Anyway, let's get started with the first challenge. Throw each other on the couch. Get out of the cam, Justin.
I just stepped.
Anyways, let's start with the first contestant. Whenever you're ready, 3, 2, 1.
3, 2, 1, go!
Hands up on the couch!
How many people
are all talking like, "Hi guys, this is the elimination table. We all talk together."
Alright, let's go. He's like, "Fuck."
I don't know, man, you're so ugly. You're so ugly. Did you see that unicorn?
Anyways, let's make them go who gets the immunity token.
A penny with so
yay! So whoever gets this can use it at any time, and they will be safe at any elimination. So those guys are going to vote for these guys to get the immunity token, which is their favorite, and then we'll see who gets the token. Okay?
So, start going, guys. Tell me
which one you're going to
vote for.
Toad! I'm a toad. Why would you vote for Chica?
Okay. I vote for stupid Chica.
I vote for Bowser Jr.
Boo.
Again, so I can keep track.
Kitten.
After all the Mother's Day, people.
Yeah.
Because I have no big fat mother. And without further ado, the votes, the winner is
Chica.
Chica, that's the immunity
question. Who's Chica?
No one's Chica, that's the point.
Everybody is a woman.
I'm just kidding. The person that got the immunity token
is me.
It had to be the cat. It had to be the Minecraft cat. It had to.
Yay!
So the Minecraft cat, the immunity coin. And would you like to use it now, or would you like to fail? So Don't use it now, because that would be unuseful.
Oh, we missed someone!
Alright, so you failed too. Anyways, there's the elimination. This kitty, that's the coin. Mom, you're being so annoying with that. Anyways, yeah. Now let's vote for the elimination results.
Maybe! Show you the next video, because if you get it too long, you know what happens. They discard it.
No, no, no!
I already made a video, like, over 45 minutes long, and they didn't discard.
Now it's 1 hour long.
Alright, so, let's go on, Lauren.
They're always in conflict.
It's been 5 minutes. Stop it now, because it's 5 minutes long.
Anyways, so these guys are going to vote for these guys to be eliminated right now. Let's start with you.
Hi, Kat. I'm a cat too. Am I eliminated?
No.
Yay! I'm a cat and I'm not eliminated. Yippee. Hello. Hi. Anyway.
You guys are voting for you guys.
I should be you.
I'm gonna vote for the hippo friend. I vote for the cat thing. That this one right here. I vote for Toad. He's so dumb.
Dude, can you open it?
Sure.
I vote
for
Toad.
Be careful of the computer, please.
Okay.
One vote.
Did you open it?
I couldn't. I vote for camera.
Hey, no! Can you open this for me, please?
I vote for. I vote for Kamek. He's always getting Joey. No, I don't care. Joey. I vote for Cody. I vote for Giraffe.
I mean, they're artificial. They're not natural.
I'll vote for the hippo.
Hey,
I vote for the hippo. Yeah. Final vote. Choose who's going home. I. Dumb, the big, fat, dumb.
So they tricked ya. But I want these for the soccer game.
Hippo
thing. Well, is the Disney Society for it?
Yeah.
Who's going?
So.
What happened? You scored on Saturday in the game.
Awesome. I won 4-2. Who won?
I won 3-3.
I tied 3-3. So anyways, I counted up all the votes.
And the person is,
first of all, let's get them to the cake at stake.
So yeah, if you are cake, you'll get a prize.
At least go get a prize.
Fruit snacks are the prizes. So give it to everyone that's safe, okay? Not these guys, not those guys. When I call your name, please go out of the box.
Molly! It's safe.
Close.
Meow! Meow!
Scars. You got a box. You got no votes.
Nom 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 nom.
Okay, guess what?
Yay, I got a fruit snack. Now, if I call your name, you get a box. Guys, I'm just going to add one vote to my chart. Just letting you know before I do it.
I think I got like one.
So, Bowser Jr., Camera Kitty, and Giraffe, please get out of the box.
Nom, nom, nom. Nom, nom, nom. Nom, nom, nom.
Yay!
Yum, yum, yum.
Bottom 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Bottom 4. Nerd Toad.
You.
That's gonna be forgot to call you out, so yeah, you're safe. You get a free snack. Actually, no, I didn't. You got one vote, so yeah, you're with these guys. You get a free snack. Bottom three, yeah.
Bottom three?
We're out of the bottom three. So yeah, person saved is Cody. I forgot.
I know Cody. This is Cody.
Yeah, Cody, you got one vote. You're out.
Okay. Who's gonna win?
Fight! Wait, not yet. Okay, you can fight.
Is he on the elimination? No.
Alright, so without further ado, one of you will die.
No, don't be me. I'm your best friend.
And you will go right into the loser chamber. While the other got three. That's a close elimination. Without further ado, let's show the votes. Actually, on the address.
Hey, you don't get it, the pager. I will win. Ha! No, you won't. Ha!
You know what? You might want to go with fans. Ready?
So the bottom three will snap. Now I'll be using this place. The circle ones. H is for this guy, and N is for this guy.
You will die.
Aliens! You are eliminated!
I don't need to worry, guys.
First, before I go from the loser chamber,
later.